Okay guys, these are the TRX reared out flies. Okay, so what we're doing, slight bend in the elbows, keeping that chest up, shoulders back and down. Okay, and what we're doing is we're literally pulling the TRX apart, okay? Keeping the same bend in our elbow the entire way through and controlling down, okay? And out and down slowly, okay? So there can also be T-flies as well. So that is the TRX reared out fly.